Computers can be great for gaming, and with a keyboard and mouse, you can truly shine in some MMORPGs, first-person shooters, and real-time strategy games. But some games can be even better if you use a controller. I'm Dan Graziano, and in today's how-to, I'm going to show you how to use the controller that comes with either your Xbox 360, Xbox One, or PlayStation 4 on your computer. The easiest controllers to use with your PC are the ones that come with the Xbox 360 and the Xbox One. It shouldn't be a shock that Microsoft made it simple for gamers to simply plug in and play. But before you can do that, you need to download drivers from Microsoft's website. Once it has been installed, just connect the controller and start gaming. For the Xbox One, you will need a micro USB cord. Unfortunately, the controller can't be used wirelessly. It's a little more difficult to use the PlayStation controllers with your PC. In fact, I don't even recommend using the PS3 controller.